Hey guys, Jack here, and before we get into this video, I would like to say for my last video on the tutorial, that was just brilliant. I would say that was amazing. I just finished the video and I said to you guys I would do a bit of my Survivor Let's Play, as you can see behind me. Survivor Let's Play, and hopefully you guys can see it, because that would be brilliant. If you guys, it's right there, I think. So guys, let's get into it. Let's just get into it. Let's load it. Wait, what? Created in creative mode. What? It wasn't in creative mode. Wait, what the heck? Why am I only on one heart? Why am I only on one heart? What? Gosh. Herobrine hacked me. This looks like Herobrine hacked me. I already had the enchanted golden apple on its own, but guys, I am mad with Herobrine now. Herobrine, I hate you. Guys, this is a bit annoying because it looks like I'm only on one heart, but I don't think I am. I don't know how I am on one heart. Can that skeleton shoot through the door? Because that might be why. Or it might be because, why did I just open the door and I was about to eat? So, I might... Wait, that's not my bed. This is my bed. Wait, can I? Oh, I can't eat. I'm just gonna go around the bed and just have a little sleep. Like I said, I will bring my dad on in a few episodes time, or my way is free. I might do that if he's allowing me to, but... oh gosh, look at this spider there. Oh, creeper. Wait, yes! There's some arrows. Hey! One shot in. Wait, or is it a two shot? Oh, I only had one arrow. Oh, that was a bit of a waste of an arrow. Oh my god, I just... Why is that enderman just... Bum 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 bum. Why was he on top of a tree? I'm serious, guys. If he literally comes near me, I'm in a pounding with either this or this. Wait, where's the skeleton? Oh gosh. I knew that skeleton was doing. I know what was up with that skeleton. Hey, what? Guys, I might actually... Oh my gosh, what is that? It's a cow, isn't it? You know what, I'm just gonna go and venture out and try to find a village. I say it like every episode, I wanna try and find a village, even though we've got a decked out house already. I still want to, you know, you can find some epic loot and blacksmiths if you can get one. And I'm glad I'm decked out this time, because I've got a few good things. Wait, I don't need this on my deck at the moment. I don't need this on my deck. I don't need the bow on my deck. I don't need my stone axe on my deck. Because, you know, stone, diamond, not really stone, I'll go for diamond. Yeah, it's not the same thing as you. Just in case I die, let's put all the good things in my chest. Let's put all the lapis in my chest. Let's put that in my chest. That in my chest. That. Oh, definitely that. Definitely that. Because, yeah. I wish, like in Bed Wars, you could basically think it's like teamed. Oh yes, my thing's cooked. So now my beef's cooking. I might just grab my fish and my chicken from it, and I might cook that after. Actually, I might venture out in a minute with like a lot of food. I might have to cut the video, or I might just venture out now, and then when I come back home, all of that will be cooked. So let's go and venture out. And plus, I should have. But maybe sooner or later I will probably get like a few hoppers and do like little automated burners, because I know how to do one of them. It's pretty cool. My dad's done one of them, I've done one of them, and it's brilliant. It's like, so basically what you do, you need a few hoppers though. I have a furnace, I have a few double chests, and yeah, I like slot it all in. So I have a double chest. Wait, how did I do it? I can't remember how I did the automatic furnace. I might just like look up on the internet, and that will have to be for another video, definitely. Because, yeah, I think that'll take pretty long to find all the material. Because hoppers take a lot of iron, the chests take a lot of wood, the furnace takes a bit of stone, and yeah. I don't have that material at the moment. I only have like, well, I don't have any diamonds, I only have like a few materials that I don't need. Let's just get across this water stream and let's try and find this village. Because I like going in desert biomes normally, not because they're yellow. I don't really like the color yellow, but or white. But what I like doing is I like that they can have like little sand villages, and they kind of look cute. And also, I might do a Pokemon video. I might do a few Pokemon videos because I do actually like Pokemon. Believe it or not, I like Pokemon. They're like my number one favourite things to collect. So hopefully I can do a video about that. Like some Pokemon opening and Squiddy. Thank you, Squiddy. And I might actually end the video here. I might go back to the house actually, because I might have to go to school in a couple of 10 minutes. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more daily Minecraft videos. And let's just end the video here. So goodbye.